Look, my name is Nathan. Let's get things straight. Rule number one, YouTube actors never say their real name. My name is Felipe. No, my name is Dunio Films.
Point in your life where everything changed. I had a few of those. These were mine. I trained at a studio where I learned, practiced, and performed. I performed for hundreds and they told me I was going places, but I never believed them. I wasn't a shy one though, so I started putting videos on YouTube. But nothing happened. I didn't get many views. But my dance teacher did notice me, and she put me on Tacoma's identity dance crew, and at the time, I was the youngest to join that crew. And from there, I followed my friend Sierra, who just opened up an all-hip-hop studio that started to become one of the highest quality studios around our area. From there, only more great beginnings happened. I met people like Daniel Jerome and Isaiah Munoz, who I became very close to. And meeting people like them, who constantly put videos up on YouTube, only made me want to start my YouTube again. So I did, and I branded myself under Dunio Films. During this time, I was going to school for video, and I realized how much of a passion it was for me, as much as dance was. Just a few days ago, Daniel Jerome created a new path in my life. He asked me to join their dance crew Chapter 1, and I quickly accepted. I knew one day all this work would pay off, but I'm not stopping here. In 11 days, I will be off to Fairfax, Virginia, where I will continue to rep Chapter 1. I will constantly be putting up dance videos, but that's not all. Through all of this, through my life, through my new beginnings, I found my true passion, so I decided to go for it. I'll be attending George Mason University to study film and work with editing videos and filming them my whole life. And I hope you will follow it with me. It's time to go DCBOUND.